Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is my first makeup tutorial ngayon na 2020. And yes, sabay kong vlog yung vlog ko na isa. Sabay ko, ay nag-vlog na din kasi ako kasi wala lang. I'm bored and gusto ko din makabawi sa inyo yung mga na-miss kong araw. Kasi nga, yun, busy and everything. So, ngayon, what I'm planning to do is, kahapon, nag-makeup ako. Kasi nga, dumating yung palette na to. And I'm gonna make a review na din about this palette specifically. And I'm going to show you guys how palavern look is. Okay? And we'll be starting na. I'm just gonna do my base, my foundation, my base only, because I know you guys, you know how to do your foundation. Sino ba namang hindi, di ba? Foundation lang. So, magfa-foundation lang ako, powder, and I'll be right back. And tapos na ako sa base. Nakapag-foundation ako, and nagkilay na din ako. Yung usual ko lang din naman na pagkikilay. And we're down to contour and blush. So, I'm gonna get my contour brush. I like using this as my contour brush. Ito yung freebies na nakuha ko sa Lurella Cosmetics. And I'm gonna use this to... Basta. Kung saan ka nagko-contour. Pero, pag nagko-contour ka, alamin mo muna yung face structure mo. Kasi, syempre, iba-iba naman tayo ng mukha. So, may mga parts na hindi na dapat pa i-contour. So, gaya ko na tumaba ako, kailangan ko to i-contour kasi tumaba ako, kailangan natin ipapayat. Basically, the idea of contouring is to make our face looks more slimmer. And next is nose contour. And nakapag-contour na ako ng aking face. The next step we'll be doing is blush. And gagamitin ko din yung blush dito sa Hey Cheeks na palette. And I'm gonna use this one and this one. So basically I'm just gonna mix them up and top off the excess and apply it sa apples of my cheeks. So, yun, naka-apply na ako, and the next is I'm gonna show you guys yung mga shades na included sa palette na Jaclyn Hill. So, ito siya. Actually, this is not my first time because gaya ng sinabi ko, nagamit ko na siya because I'm just so excited. Pero di ko pa naman lahat nagamit yung mga shades. But ayan siya. This is really a versatile palette. Kasi you can create a lot eyeshadow looks gamit lang itong palette na to. As in, swear. So I'm gonna swatch them for you. And I'll be right back. I will swatch it, and yeah, I'm just gonna adjust the speed na lang, and I'm gonna show it to you. So, I'll be right back.
Those to the ones that I, those to the ones that we
So yun na guys, pinakita ko na sa inyo yung mga swatches, and now we're down to see yung performance niya sa lids. Kasi iba naman yung performance niya sa swatches, and pag in-apply mo siya sa lids mo, mag-iba din. So yun na nga, nakapag-prime na ako ng lids, and what I used is itong essence na eyeshadow base, yung ginamit ko pang prime ng lids, and it will help na mapakapit yung eyeshadow and mag-show up talaga yung color niya. So yes, I'm just going to get my brushes for this. Is this na ba? Is this one? And I'm gonna put that all over my lids. And first is, kuha ka lang muna ng dense na brush para ipak siya sa, ipak yung color sa lids mo, kasi mas maganda na ipapak mo yung color sa lids kasi mas nag-show up yung color niya. So I'm gonna get this and this shade, which is Pukey. Is it? I know. Yes, it is Pukey. Oh my god. And I'm just gonna apply that on the socket of my lids. Then, after mo mapack yung first shadow na nilagay mo, you need to blend it. So, it takes... Oh my gosh. It takes time to blend, but it will be worth it naman. Upwards. Make sure to blend it really well because it is the key sa mga simpleng look na ano ginagawa. Blending. Kaya the simpler it looks, the harder it gets. So you just need patience para ma-perfect mo yung ina-achieve mo na eyeshadow. So kapag na-blend mo na siya, we're gonna get this shade right here, this light shade, which is faint. I mean, silk cream. And I'm just gonna use that to blend out the harsh edges. Yeah, like that. So kapag nalagay mo na yung shade na yun, yung dalawang shade, you're gonna get a darker shade. So I'm gonna use this one, which is Hunts. And I'm gonna apply it sa socket din ng aking lids, but lower than that. And blend that again. Just keep on blending. So, ayan. Kapag okay na yung pagkaka-transition ng iyong eyeshadow, you're gonna get the black shadow. So, for achieving this look, you need a really pigmented black shadow. Kasi yun yung magdadala ng eyeshadow mo. And this one, ito yung hinahanap mo. Jaclyn Hill ka na. Parang nag-endorse lang. So, I'm just gonna apply it sa aking outer lid. And extending it sa aking crease. And make sure na you don't lose the shape. And back again with a blending brush. And blending that again. And kapag maliit yung lid space mo, or kapag hooded eyes ka, i-extend mo lang yung black na shadow mas mataas pa sa lid mo. Para makita talaga siya, gaya ko. that is what I'm doing right now. Like that. I know it's not that better, pap, but it's gonna get better. So back again with this shade. I'm gonna blend the harsh edges. So I'm just gonna get this shade right here, and I'm gonna put that sa aking upper crease. So ayan na siya. Medyo na blend na din naman siya. And in fairness, sa blendability talaga ng Morphe na palette, super super amazing, as in. And getting a fluffy blending brush, blend all the colors together na. And to intensify the black shadow further, I'm gonna get the black shadow again, and I'm gonna put it dito sa
dali mo sa bago pa nito. Savage kita ito.
Pinaka
Savage
kita. Baba. Oh. Kapag ganyan na yung eyeshadow mo, go get a concealer and yung brush. Yung malinis na brush. And kahit nga foundation, that will do naman. I will use my foundation na lang. Para mag-match yung color. And using the foundation, lilinisin lang natin yung gilid. Para malinis siya. And clean that up. And okay, you're done. Diba? And your eyeshadow will gonna be look like that. So make sure na i-blend nyo talaga siya ng maayos. It really takes time, but it will really be worth it in the long run. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna get the black shadow that I used, and I'm gonna put that on my outer lash line, and I'm gonna get this shade na yung ginamit nating pinakauna na shade, and I will use that to para matulungan niya din na para di din masyadong harsh yung lines ating lower na lash line. So I'm just gonna get this eyeliner, and di ako mag-wing ng eyeliner, and I'm just gonna put that liner as closest as possible. As you can see, diba, mas gumanon yung mata ko. And yeah, ganun lang siya kasimple. Actually, I really like this look. Kasi sa mga matang kagaya ko, it really suits my it really suits me. Personally, I like this. But yeah, tatapusin ko lang yung kabilang eyes para naman din tayong magmukhang tanga. And I'll be right back. So, I'm back. And tapos ko na... Wait. Di pa pala. Nakalimutan ko lagyan ng eyeliner yung ko. Yung pinaka-dulo. So, nalagay ko na siya. And naglagay na din ako ng inner highlights. And I'm gonna apply lipstick. I'm gonna use this Blythe Stellar Satin Lipstick in the shade Titania. And I'm gonna apply it on my lips as usual. So I'm back. Nag-retouch lang ako ng nose contour ko. Anyways, tapos na ako. And what I'm missing is, oh no, highlight. And mascara also. And where's the setting spray? Ay, okay. Here. So, I'm just gonna spritz some of the mist sa aking brush. And I'm gonna use this highlight. I mean, this one. And I'm gonna apply it on the highest points of my face. So, ipa-finalize ko lang ang aking look and I'll be right back and I will be giving you my final verdict about this eyeshadow palette. And yeah, bye-bye. So yeah, I'm back and this is now my final look. And I hope you guys like it. It's super simple lang naman and nothing special about this look. I mean, it is quite special to me kasi it's my go-to. It's like, ito yung verdict ko about dito sa eyeshadow na to. Even pa lang sa first trial ko nito, I noticed na sobrang buttery talaga ng mga shimmer shades niya. And super smooth, as in super smooth pag ginanan mo siya yung mga matte na shadows. Ang smooth niya as in. And wala pa akong nakikitang patchiness na nagaganap or whatsoever. I mean, go get this. It's really worth every penny na gagastusin mo sa palette na to. Kasi yun na nga yung sinasabi ko, kahit anong look kaya mong gawin dito because they have the colorful ones. They have the neutral ones. They parang kasi naka-section to eh. And meron silang pang fair, meron pang dark and medium skin. And I can't say about pigment anymore. It's really worth it, guys. It is. I bought this on sale for 2,400 plus. And yung original price niya doon sa shop na binilhan ko is 2.5 plus. But kung bibilhin mo siya sa ibang store, I think mas mataas yung rate. And may tiningnan kasi ako sa ATC noon. May ganto as in ganto na Jaclyn Hill na palette. And tinanong ko siya kung magkano and they said na it's 4,100 pesos. Nagulat ako kasi bili ko lang dito is 2,000 plus. But anyways, guys, pagka available na yung palette na to sa shop nila ulit, I'm gonna notify you guys. And ililink ko din yung shop niya sa aking description box. And I hope you guys enjoy this video and find this helpful and informative. So don't you guys forget to click like. Leave a comment down below if you have suggestion yung mga looks, kung mga tutorials, or kahit ano pa na gusto nyong gawin na request for me. Go lang. I hope you guys na nag-enjoy kayo sa aking vlog for today. And I promise you guys na I'm gonna make it up to you. I always promise, but hindi ko nagagawa. So I'm sorry. Because sometimes kasi busy din ako and I have my personal life also. And I hope you guys understand it. And I know you would. So I'll see you guys on my next one. And I'm just gonna throw a montage in the next slide. Bye-bye! Bring back memories, bring back your